Coming up next, it is our main event of the evening between Bazooka and the Sniper. Our tale of the tape. For this lightweight championship fight, the Sniper is 1 year his elder. Bazooka will have a 2-inch reach advantage. Bazooka.
Are you ready?
The Sniper.
You ready?
Fight. Here we go! Championship fight scheduled for 5 5-minute rounds. Oh, nice right hook, too. He caught him with the head kick. Jab. Body kick, look at that. Nice combination. Hard straight punch. Oh, big left. Whoa! Boy, he's in big trouble, Mike. Nicely done. Guard.
Big shot!
Bazooka gets it back to guard.
Stay busy.
Oh, oh, head kick with the kick. Oh. Beautiful hook. Oh, nice kick.
Oh, that knee finds a hole.
Oh, man, he got blocked.
This could be it. Looks like he's got that arm triangle locked up tight. He escapes from the arm triangle. Half guard here.
Postures up.
He's now working from side control again.
All right, relax for him.
Wow, quick movement on the ground.
Stay relaxed.
Nice elbow to the body by the Sniper. Back up again. Just missed with the straight left.
Mid exchanges.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
This could be it right here.
Can he finish it? Final minute of round one. Oh, my goodness. Oh,
the kick lands and he's down.
And he is on it.
Oh, my goodness. Tremendous hook, landed flush for the victory.
Time now for our fight replay.
And here we see it from a different angle. Look at the power in that kick. And as soon as it lands, that is the end. Take a look at this from a different angle. Bam! Nighty night.